Once you see here the diagram, that is the expression for torsion of a cylindrical rod. Just you go through the diagram. So continuation of this expression now. So that is see. Therefore, moment of the force, that is about O dash, that is axis. It is considered as 2 pi n theta divided by L into r square dr into r here. That is the distance. Here it is considered as a radius. Next, see 2 pi n theta divided by L r cube dr, that is along only one layer of the cylinder. So next, twisting couple acting on the entire cylinder, that it is considered as integration of r is equal to 0 to r is equal to r. So that is equal to 2 pi n theta divided by L into r cube dr. So that is equal to 2 pi n theta divided by L into r raised to 4 divided by 4, that is 0 to r. So that's why it becomes 2 pi n theta divided by L into r raised to 4 divided by 4. So final expression will be pi n r raised to 4 theta divided by 2L. So couple per unit twist C is C equal to total twisting couple divided by angle of the twist. So that is equal to pi n r raised to 4 theta divided by 2L. So that is equal to here pi n r raised to 4 divided by 2L. So this is the couple per unit twist for the torsional pendulum. So next, see what is the time period for torsional oscillations. You have to write here. So what is torsional oscillations here? A setup in which the rigid body is suspended by a wire and clamped to a support, and the body execute to and fro motion, within which see the wire at its own axis, which is called as torsional pendulum, and the oscillations are called as here torsional oscillation. So time period is given by here T is equal to 2 pi into root of I by C, where I is moment of inertia of the rigid body and C is couple per unit twist for the wire. Next, see what are the applications of that torsional pendulum. So that is used to find the moment of inertia of the irregular bodies, and also they are used to find the rigidity modulus of the material using torsional pendulum of the material wire with regular bodies. So this is all about the torsional pendulum, its oscillation and time period.